Hey guys, welcome back to another Let's Play. And today we're gonna check out a PlayStation console exclusive, actually. Maquette. It's a puzzle title. And if you have a PlayStation 5 or the PlayStation Plus membership, it was the game of the month for PS5 on PlayStation Plus. So it's supposed to be a narrative puzzle kind of game. Are good things. And like I said, if you have PlayStation Plus, you don't really pay much for it, so that's pretty good. Let's check it out. Press any button to resume the gardens. Hello, sunflower.
Creates dreams, walls move, minds do too. On a warm San Francisco night, old child, young child, feel alright. On a warm San Francisco night,
I lost my keys last night, so I turned everything's set out trying to find them.
Chains of blue Harley Davidson's too, on a warm San Francisco night. Old angel, young angel, feel alright, on a warm San Francisco night. I wasn't born there.
In my search, I came across a box that was long overdue to be opened. Sesame. I like this. It's kind of nice, easy going. Forgotten objects from our life together. A graveyard forum. Ephemera? A jumbled timeline. Nice garden.
Heaven's above is on a street called love. When will they ever learn? Old couple, young couple, feel alright on a warm.
Not just from that fancy place with the noodles you like.
On a warm San Francisco.
Some old records we picked up on our Sunday record store trips. Novelty glasses. I broke when I was too drunk at the New Year's party and panicked on the roof, and you calmed me down. What the hell's going on? Fireflies. You hear a little frog? Making our way through this garden. A toy block from that hilariously disastrous weekend we tried babysitting your nephew. This is bizarre, guys. And between a handmade birthday card, a filthy guitar pick, Monopoly houses. What? I found our sketchbook. The one we would take turns drawing in, back when we didn't know each other's secrets. Alright. I found my keys, but I missed my train. Oof, this guy was not having a good day. Okay. What? Weird mechanic. Nice try there. Trying to fool me, are you? That's pretty. I just couldn't stop turning the pages, looking at what our past selves were capable of imagining. Oh, that was easy. Put my kit. Finish the garden. Man, those loadings are fast. Oh, it looks like the Disney castle. Where are we? Maybe it's like a hub world? The sketchbook opened right to the drawing we made the day we first met at that coffee shop.
Hey, sorry, do you mind if I sit here while I wait for my coffee?
Oh, yeah, knock yourself out.
Oh, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
No, don't worry, it only spilled
I'm
a little.
I'm such a klutz. Oh. Is your sketchbook okay?
Yeah, unscathed. It's just doodles anyway.
Can I see it?
Oh,
Oh, this is a cool castle.
Thanks. I just started drawing again. I used to sketch constantly, and then, I don't know, I just stopped.
So did I. I mean, there was a time in elementary school when I was the girl who was good at drawing.
The girl who was good at drawing? I remember that girl.
Everyone was always like, oh, please, will you help me with my poster?
How do I draw hands?
Exactly. I was like, I don't know how to draw hands. I'm 5 years old.
Well, let's see how far you've come since your toddler years.
Okay.
You're drawing in it upside down.
Hey, there is no right or wrong way to draw in a sketchbook.
Okay, that's fair.
Oh, wow, that's my order. That was fast. I'm Kenzie, by the way.
I'm Michael.
It's nice to meet you. I just gotta run.
Bye, Kenzie.
Okay, so we know we got like cutscenes and like a story pretty much. That's pretty cool. Okay. So I guess we gotta unlock all these cutscenes through like puzzles and stuff. Maybe. Seriously? What do you want me to do? Oh. Every date was romantic. I don't think we ever did the boring old get drinks in a bar routine. Oh. It's a miniature figure of this place we're in. Cool. Okay, we got a locked door over here. It requires a key. spend afternoons drawing together. On backyard patios in the Mission District. Thing is, I'm scared to mess up with this brick here. Better just leave it. Ooh. Alright. We know we can't take fall damage. Hold on, guys. We'll figure this out. Sooner or later. Okay, rotate with these. Come on. Hey, worked. Going up. Interesting soundtrack for this kind of game. But watching the stars come out on rooftop gardens downtown. Cause you're here to stay. Goodbye to the day. The first month we spent together, I realized how small a world I'd made for myself before we met. So he's gonna keep getting these pieces. Thing.
Oh. there's no escape, 'cause you're here to stay. Goodbye to the day. I'll hide in my dreams, wrapped up in tidal waves.
So weird where the music stopped and just gets so quiet. I have no idea, guys. Whoa. What? Some noise coming from there. What the hell? Standing there. I feel like it's not that difficult. I thought it would be here. It's gone. I didn't do anything. I am so confused. It's inside now. Locked. How'd that happen? What is going on here, guys? Where did I drop that stupid thing? Wait, what the? Create a small box. Could it be that if I pick this up, no way. So tiny. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. This whole time.
Can you smell that?
Oh, I smell it.
Now this takes me back. Welcome to the fair.
Not how I pictured it.
What did you imagine?
You saw my drawing, you know, circus tents and stuff.
Well, a county fair is nothing like circus.
I know, but I don't know. I just kind of assumed.
Hold on, your parents never took you to the fair?
No, we went to Disneyland.
Oh, you are going to have to set your bar 1,000 times lower. Think like a farm, but with a lot more deep fried stuff. And tube tops. And $20 beers.
Will they at least have a Ferris wheel?
Okay, yeah, that is the one thing you sketched that we probably will see here. But it won't look like the janky one you drew.
Really?
No, it will be even jankier. I mean, these rides, they're death traps, and that's all part of the thrill.
Tube tops, $20 beers, and death traps? That's setting the bar plenty high for me.
Play. Yeah, oh, we're back. That's sweet. That's the entrance. There were things we both secretly wanted, but thought were too strange or cheesy to articulate. With you, everything was easy. Interact with. What the? The Ferris wheels. There were things we both could do. Oh. Oh, wait. Wall dropped. That's cool.
Ooh, you want to try this fortune-telling machine?
I don't know.
What, you don't like these?
I'm not superstitious, but if I get a bad fortune, I feel like it's some kind of doomed, self-fulfilling prophecy.
These things don't give bad fortunes.
Not necessarily. When I was a kid, one of those things told me my pet turtle Pinky would die. And she
Whoa.
Did.
Well, unfortunately, that is part of the turtle life cycle. They do die.
It was a Galapagos turtle.
No, it wasn't.
No, but she did die a few days later.
Okay, we don't have to do it.
No. Just because I don't want to do it doesn't mean you shouldn't. Go for it.
Okay.
What does it say?
Nothing.
Michael?
I guess they do give bad fortune sometimes.
Huh.
Yeah, you were right.
What, said like leave her or something? Alright, there's the key. Now we gotta figure out where to put this thing. We first held hands at the Ferris wheel, which might have been corny. Yeah. But it was windy in the gondola show. We reached each other close. Where the hell's the exit? Huh. this stupid key. Huh? Aha. Progress, guys. Progress. Ah, great. I thought our first kiss wasn't that far behind. Nope. Interesting. No way. Holy crap. Genius. I'm a genius, yo.
And here it is.
Wow, this place is great.
Isn't it?
What do you call it?
Just the secret spot, I guess.
I've walked past here a million times. I never knew this was here.
I don't think anyone does.
Wow, you can see the street from here.
Yeah.
They have no idea we're up here.
You do know what the word secret means, right?
Oh, come on. You don't think anyone knows about this?
No, I put that little guardian owl in there.
Oh, so he keeps it safe?
No, dude. He's made of wood. I just think he'd be gone or vandalized if anyone else had been here. I really think I'm the only one who knows.
Well, no, two people know.
I've never shown this place to anyone, Michael. You're the first.
I won't tell anyone.
Promise?
Pinky promise.
Why do I feel like some tragedy is going to happen to these two? Hey. All right, now what? I need my giant key.
Okay, I need to run to work. You've got the address for tonight?
Yeah. When should I get there?
Well, my roommates are kicking things off at 7, but my shift isn't done till 9. But if Aaron shows up, I can get out at...
So, what time should I get there?
Get there when you get there. If I'm not there, just introduce yourself.
Great. I'll see you then.
I get what's exactly what they want me to do. Size manipulator, huh? Cool. Take it back. Excuse me, guys. Wait. Too small. Back here. So we need to make a bridge to cross that house. Let's look at it. Nice. Worked like a charm.
There you are.
Hey.
How long have you been here?
I was just about to ask you the same.
Who are you talking to?
One of your friends, tall, pale, heavy eyeliner.
Guy or girl?
Girl.
Oh, Oh, Anne. She's not my friend. She's a friend of a friend.
But still a friend.
Oh, yeah. Love her. But I want to introduce you to my really close friends.
Well, Anne gave me a whirlwind tour of introductions already.
Oh?
Yeah, and they all knew who I was.
Oh.
Yeah, I am, quote-unquote, Kenzie's bestie. Your roommate Tom actually insisted that I have been your coworker for 2 years.
Oh my god, Michael, I'm so sorry. That's so embarrassing.
Kenzie, I am not good with... Can we go somewhere to talk?
Yeah, my room's down here.
You know, I'm not good with things like making moves or whatever, but I didn't think that... We're not just friends, are we?
Michael, look, I'm not good with making moves either. I mean, I'm way better than you, but these last couple weeks, honestly, I feel like I'm in a dream pretty much the entire time I'm around you. And no, we're not just friends.
Hey, we finished the chapter. Cool. And I think we're going to call it here, guys. Yeah, check it out. Especially if you have PlayStation Plus and you like these kind of puzzle-solving games. Why not? Maybe it'll click for you. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to share, like, and subscribe. And we'll see you all next time. Take care. Bye.